Hi, these are my favorite things by Baby Curious George. This is based on a character by Margaret and H.A. Ray and written by Cynthia Platt. Illustrated by Greg Peprocki. Wake from slumber, warm and snug. Pillow, blanket, soft bear rug. There's the little blanket, the little rug. He's waking up. George loves his favorite things. Little puppy dog. Bowl and cup, special plate, fresh bananas, sure tastes great. George loves his mealtime things. Fuzzy sweater, buttons blue, stomping, stamping, boots 1, 2. This is on his little boots. George loves his outside things. Yellow ducky, splashing fun. Cuddly towel, bath is done. George loves his get clean things. Like taking a bath and getting all nice and clean and then all snuggled up. Blocks to build, blue, green, red. Trains zip by, plane overhead. George loves his fun playtime things. Uh-oh, where is Teddy? He's a special toy. There she is, hugs and joy. George loves his favorite things. So he's getting to read his special story with his favorite teddy bear. And that is My Favorite Things by Baby Curious George. Bye-bye.